I wasn't expecting quite so many armed goons, but there was no backing out now. I would just have to act harder than I felt.
Put the guns down! Let the girls go. No one needs to die, asshole.
Tomar no cu, seu gringo de merda. Vou matar sim.
Don't you kill her! Don't you!
Okay.
Atividade!
É a porra do Uber! Oh, você fica com o gringo! A gente vai muito tempo depois! Vamos nessa, caralho! Atividade! Atividade, caralho!
Baba! Ah, seu filho da puta!
Here I was again, with all hell breaking loose around me. Standing over another dead girl I had been trying to protect.
I'll give you a minute, buddy.
Thank you.
We'd only been married a short time. By now, she had been dead longer than I knew her. I still hadn't really forgiven myself for the Mona business, but I knew that was just grief. The insanity that comes with losing the life you had built. Michelle, I missed her with every part of my being. I hated the world for not killing me with her, and I hated myself for allowing this to happen to her and our little girl. But I knew I had to leave town.
Excuse me. Max Payne?
Somehow, I didn't think he was about to tell me I'd won the lottery.
I think you're right. Welcome back to Max Payne 3, everybody. This is part 8, and would you believe it, I'm in another gun battle. It's just Max's way, isn't it, really? Whew. Lucky.
If I could get back to Passos, we'd be in a slightly better position to handle this situation.
Yeah, where's he gone? He was just over here. He was walking pretty slowly. He legged it. Oh, Christ. Okay. I think there's a lot of little Easter eggs in this little area, to be honest. If you look around this graveyard hard enough, you can find old friends and foes of the past. Nice little callbacks to the old games. Right. The music's still going. I'm assuming that... Oh, I've got my gun out for some reason. Ah, I see him. Right, let's get some cover. Nice, 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 nice. Come on. Ooh, just those three, or is there another one?
If anything happened to Passos, it would be my responsibility.
Fuck. Good thing I brought painkillers with me wherever I go, right? Hang on, where's that shooting coming from? I don't know if I'm taking cover behind the right face of this thing, you know? Nice. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Need to pick some of that ammo up, to be honest. Get a couple guns, like so. There you go. Oh, Christ. Here we go again. Getting out of a bloody cemetery has never been so difficult. Okay. He did ask. Nice.
I knew I shouldn't have gone there, and that Passos might have to pay the price for my sentimentality.
Sorry, I just had to say goodbye.
You okay?
I will be once we get out of here. I get the feeling those weren't the only guys DeMarco sent after.
Got that feeling too.
Oh shit, here we go again. Oh, just that one guy? Just the driver? Ooh. That was a pretty good Predator impersonation, I suppose.
I started to wonder if my luck was about to run out when I realized it had a long time ago. That's
yeah,
why I was
really.
Here.
It took you that long to realize it? Oh man.
Shit.
Are you fucking serious?
You good? Yeah, I'm okay.
Our first mission together. Jesus Christ. Okay, right. This guy has to die. There you go. In fact, they all need to die, really. Cool. Nor do I. Nor do I. I know it's happened a couple times, but let's not let it happen again. Okay, can I move up? What are you shooting at? Is there someone up there? Oh, there is, actually. Nice. Oh, oh, oh. Are they going to come to me? Yes, of course they are. Nice, nice. Nope. Ah, shit, I thought I got him. There you go, painkillers coming in useful. I don't really want to leave Passos alone, you know? I kind of do want to explore the graveyard, see if I can find any Easter egg kind of graves. Probably missed a few, actually, just coming into this new area, but... You know what happened last time when I left Passos on his own? He got shot in the face. I think we're okay, though. Right, let's see if we can find something interesting. Maybe some more painkillers? Golden guns? Dunno. Well, I think that might be a golden gun. Or a gun, at least. Yeah, okay, part one of three. A pretty big part, too. Nice. Okay. Yeah, you just wait right there. Can we go around this thing? That looks like a door that might be able to work. Ah, no. Never mind, never mind. What about up here? Benjamin Piers? No. I'm sure there's a few names that that if I think hard enough, I can probably relate to Max Payne 1 and 2. No, nothing around here? Okay, sorry, Passos. Sorry for making you wait. I don't think there's anything around here that I can have a look at. Maybe these two? I don't know. No. Maybe I'm just making this up. I don't know. Yeah, let's continue. I'm sure there's more people to kill. Right, I'll go up the right, you go up the left. Sound good? Evidently not. No? Okay, it's me on my own again. What was that? I heard something.
Stay right there!
Hold your fucking dead!
Wait. Shit. Woo! Okay, hang on. Step back over. Hopefully they can come to me now. They know where I am. Whoa. Come on. Nice. Can I abuse the camera angle here? See where they are? Oh, yep, a little bit. Fucking Passos, man! There's another fail. I think I've failed the last, like, four chapters in a row now. And it's not always my fault. You. Die. Did I still... Okay, at least I don't have to go collect that golden gun anymore. This time, I'm gonna stick right next to Passos. If he goes up the left, I'll go up the left with him. I can't trust him anymore. You dead? Come on, you've gotta be dead. Right, nice. Okay, yep. There's always another one. Nicely done. Okay. I'm gonna pay very close attention to you, Passos man. That's why he gets himself out of firefights, because he doesn't really do well in them.
Be cool, bro, be cool.
Yeah, be cool. Passos? Yeah, you stay there, mate, you stay there. Does that activate him coming up the stairs or something? No. God damn it. Now I'm caring too much about the guy. Just can't win with this fuck. Okay. Oh, shit. Come on. Did I hit him? I think I clipped him. Oh, dear. Okay. Passos. You're still there. You're still safe. This is good. Let's go over. No, oh, Jesus Christ. That was not exactly as I had it planned. Can we get behind something here like a gravestone? There we go. Or, I don't know, something a little bit better than that. Better angle. Over here. Shit. Did I see someone over there? Yes, I did. Holy hell. Nice gun, though.
You got the energy for an encore? Let's move!
Jesus, man. You, just leave. I'll do everything myself, okay?
Didn't mind saying goodbye to this place whacked out on meds.
No, I suppose not. Maybe you should give a few to Passos so he doesn't get shot so much.
Come on, hey, wake up, let's go.
The troops had arrived. Either DeMarco had thrown an army at this job, or he'd put a high enough bounty on our heads to attract every contract-buying scumbag on the eastern seaboard.
Yeah, but how are we gonna know? A little from column A, a little from column B.
I got hollow points. Yeah, look,
We all got hollow points. Look, we'll split the bounty nice and even. All right? All right? Fair. That's all.
I look like a fucking socialist.
And it'll work out. We'll work it out together. Okay? Look. Cuz, how long have we been doing this?
I'm not giving no handouts.
I'm not asking for a handout. We're out here working.
Whatever. Shut up. Whatever.
Oh, come on. Why, Paso? Seriously? Now you're making me save you again. That's something I do miss about the earlier Max Paynes, actually. It's the sort of banter of all the enemies. Son of a fucking bitch. I cannot fucking trust this guy, can I? I'm a little bit confused. Who am I meant to be killing? Right. Right, this is a bit silly, obviously. I'm not doing this, like, the right way, obviously. Or maybe I am, I don't know, maybe this is working! It's one hell of a distraction, I'll give it that!
Passos had put some distance between himself and the goons. I meant to follow.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess I meant to follow. Fucking hell, Passos. Seriously, why'd you do it like that? Couldn't we have just stayed in the trees and picked him off?
I think it's the hit! That Max Payne! The other guy might be here as well. Where you at? Over by that circular thing.
Circular thing?
He's like Latino or something.
Right.
Ain't another one. Just hold on to him.
Oh no, another golden gun. Okay. Looking for at least two in here. Alright. Yeah. Again, Passos has completely run away. The fool.
I was pretty sure they didn't have Max Payne. That meant Passos was in another bind.
Surprise, sir fucking prize.
This ain't how it's meant to go down.
Oh shit. I probably should be looking around a little bit more. Did I get him? Oh, I got him. Nice, okay.
Shoot his ass.
They coming through? Oh, hang on. What was that? Is there someone just outside the window? Long range shotguns, baby. On. Right, shall I move up? Ah, damn it. Other side, go to the other side. Ah, that was the light, not his head, shit! Alright, here we go. It's all good, it's all good. Didn't do a very good job of covering him, did he? Woo! And Passos isn't dead. I'm so surprised.
Much of a reason to keep Passos alive, whoever they thought he was.
That looks good. That looks very good. Okay. Okay, that's part two. I don't know if I've missed any at the moment. I probably have. I mean, that was a very big area at the very beginning. I didn't really have a good chance to explore. Wouldn't be surprised if I missed something. What about on this side? Anything? Maybe for the bull? No? No, there you go. Lots of ammo, though. Alright, down we go. Anything in the crypts, in the mausoleums? Painkillers? Oh, yeah.
Something for the cold.
Yep. Makes me warmer than a coat would. Nothing else. Okay, right, let's go save Max Payne, or Passos.
Hey, be cool.
Don't tell me to be cool. You Max Payne?
Who?
Very fucking funny.
Whatever.
You're Max Payne. I thought he was fucking Max Payne.
Confusing, huh?
Hey, you make one more move, and this guy, whoever the fuck he is gonna get fucking dead. Look, man. Give yourself up, and DeMarco might have a change of conscience, huh? Might grant you one last reprievement. Ain't no reprievement gonna be found otherwise.
I don't even know who he is.
I'm gonna kill him!
Chill the fuck
No, you're
out.
Not. Right. Now I have to kill everyone else. Passos, keep yourself alive, man. Keep yourself alive. Right, there you go. Oh, there's so many of them. Right. Yep, nice one, nice one. What about on this side? Anything? No, where is he? Ah. Okay, he's keeping himself alive. I haven't seen his death cutscene quite yet, but it's only a matter of time. Where's that coming from? That was pretty close. Not around here? No? Okay. I actually have no idea. And that's terrible, because he's probably moving up on Passos. Ah. Oh, thank fuck for that.
Hey, thanks, bro!
Yeah, don't fucking mention it. Why do we go to Brazil with this guy? Choose any other partner, seriously. Anyone else. Okay. I might just spend a little bit of time walking around, making sure I'm not missing any golden guns or weird crypts and stuff, you know? Is that a plane? Yeah. Wasn't actually sure if that was part of the game or not, really. Oh, look at these. Look at all these names. Maybe some of them are references to the older games. Benjamin Pierce again? Huh. Well, someone's fucking lying. Anything? Anything at all? No, maybe not. Maybe let's go to where Passos was hiding out. Maybe there's a golden gun piece in the center somewhere? No. No. Doesn't... Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, that's 2 of 3. It very much looks like 3 of 3, but yeah, we've still got the sort of barrel to get.
Holy shit. What the hell is going on here?
Don't worry about it. Just get out of here, okay?
It sounds like a fucking war is going on.
Calm down.
Some poor bastard, quite literally, on the graveyard shift. Must have been wondering why there were suddenly more bodies above ground than below.
Did I mention I hate snipers?
Shit!
All I can hope for is that he didn't even hear the shot that killed him.
Get down! Shot came from the top of the mausoleum! Up in the tower!
You know what I predict?
This is the only Passos way
gonna die.
Through.
If I lay down cover, can you move up on him?
Maybe.
That's anyone's guess.
Move up, man!
Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go.
Don't let them draw you out!
Oh, man. Shit, even me sticking my arm around there, I don't like that. I really don't. Oh, goddamn. Okay, at least that wasn't from the sniper. Okay, he's down. There's still two more hiding behind the gravestones and stuff. Probably trying to flank me. Okay. Quickly, quickly. And you. Cool.
Sure. Right up to the moment my head gets blown off.
Move again. I'll give you cover. Wait on me. Go, hit the
bridge. Right, here we go, here we go.
Shit,
I don't think that's helping me. Just spray and pray. Oh, look at that gravestone. It's gonna get destroyed. I need to move. Passos, more covering fire, please. Right.
Duh,
okay.
Flank. Easy orders to give when you're way behind the front line.
Windows coming up.
Great.
Okay. Okay, here we go, here we go. Flank him, flank him, flank him. There he is. Nice! The more I team up with Passos, the more I realize why I should be the point man all the time. How can you not see them?
Here to hide, not very successfully as things turned out.
Freeze!
As opposed to what? Disco dance?
Shut the fuck up, half-caste!
Why don't you just kill him? I mean, I don't want it to happen, but come on, don't be dumb, kill him.
Hold it! That way, you fucking jokers. Move!
Where are we going?
I
it easy.
You killed my son. You killed my fucking son. My boy. My only son.
Listen, I'm sorry.
Fuck you!
Sorry for your loss. But your son was killed in gun battle. A battle he started.
Shut your fucking mouth! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Whoa. You know what? I'll give him that one. He deserves it for dying so many times.
You fucking spick!
Oof.
God. You killed my son! Dig! Now!
I have to admit, I almost felt bad for the guy.
Yeah, I was just thinking that, really.
Sure, he had lived a bad life. But I, of all people, knew that living with this grief would be payment enough for any sins. Still, perhaps not so bad that I was prepared to dig my own grave and let these Goombas kill me without even getting some dirt on their hands.
Huh.
Your body ain't gonna bury itself. Dig, motherfucker!
I didn't want to tell the guy there were 45 other bodies in the cemetery that weren't receiving their Christian rites. I figured the Gravedigger Act would buy us some time.
Another opportunity, maybe? Yeah, let's do it.
Where are you going? I die!
Good thing he wasn't knocked out. Probably should have been. Wow.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Follow me.
After getting cracked with a shovel, how can you be fine? Right. Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa! Alright, there's still some people after us, of course. I want to make sure I deal with them before I start exploring the rest of the graveyard. I'm actually looking over there. That one looks like a very, very polished gravestone. I'm wondering why. Is that some, reference to something? Oh, Vincent Cogniti! Oh, great!
Vinny Cogniti. I didn't think there was enough of him left to fill a grave. Poor son of a bitch. His antics had brought the once great house of Punchinello to its knees, and they were still struggling to stand up.
I remember it well. So yeah, I think there's various graves like this all around this chapter. But yeah, I think I've missed most of them, to be honest, unfortunately. Ah, shit. Well, that was a hit. That was a kill. Oh my god. Spraying and praying. Works. Oh. Oh god, Passos, why are you standing down there, you idiot? Seriously, man. Just get behind cover. I know you've been, like, hit on the head with a shovel several times. You're dazed and everything. But come on. Okay. Where's the, is that the last guy? Guess it must be. Okay. Seriously, man, pick up a gun. Pick up. Oh. It really does feel like babysitting right now. Okay, yes. Painkillers. I think. Ooh. Well, look at this. Hey, part 3 of 3. There you go. That's a pretty common weapon as well, so now I'll be walking around with gold. Nice. Yeah, I need to pick one of those up, don't I, really? Where'd he go? That way? To the morgue? Sure. Not to the chapel. You're right, mate. I've got 8 painkillers, but to be honest, I'm kind of stingy right now. I'm going to keep them for myself.
The morgue. How appropriate.
Anyone in there? No? Any painkillers over there? No? Just chemicals. Whoa! Whoa. Shit! No. Shit. That obviously wasn't the last guy, fuck! And nor was that. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna wait for him to come to me. Or maybe I should go to the office or something. Yeah, let's go to the office. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Painkillers, yes! 9! Got anything in here? Oh, hang on. What was that? Watch TV? Is it the time? Of course it's the time. It's always the time.
after police shut down the madam of the Dangerous Liaison's prostitution ring. An update on Monday's brutal mafia killings in Hoboken. Investigators now believe the shootings were related to the murder earlier that evening of Tony DeMarco Jr., son of suspected mob boss Anthony DeMarco. DeMarco Jr. was shot after a fight broke out in Walton's bar. Initial theories this was part of an ongoing turf war between the DeMarco and Punchinello crime families have now been rejected. Police are calling it the worst night of violence in the tri-state area in 9 years.
I wonder what happened 9 years ago.
Outside of the United States to get cheaper medication. Our
yeah, turn it off, Max. That's enough. That's
I
enough.
Serious problems.
Yeah, and I think one of those serious problems is actually trying to kill you still. Maybe. Ah, shit. 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 Should have waited. Should have waited. Ooh, nice. Okay, now I can have a look at the dead bodies. Some of the ones I created and some of the ones I didn't create. Okay, anything around here? Golden gun parts? Gloves? Vassos, you're just there waiting.
Lots here weren't cheap. I'd take a freebie.
Of course you would. Of course you would. What's this? Boxing magazine, Pro Sporting, monthly, I think it says. Yeah, okay. Thought it might be a porn mag or something, honestly. Alright, don't think I'm missing anything here. Let's keep going. Where are we headed?
Gentlemen, thank you.
This place looks about as good as any to make a stand.
At least the coroner won't have to go far to go to work.
Like I said, Paso's always had a good sense of humor.
We gotta find a phone. I got a connection in Queens who can help us.
Huh. All right.
Why not?
Clear every room before you move on. We don't want to miss these damn fools.
Our SOS was gonna have to wait.
Well, that's nothing new, is it? Okay, let's see. Where? Oh, goddamn! Oh, that was the last part, though. That's an interesting little find. Jesus Christ. Okay, well, I've got the painkillers for it, certainly. Come on. No. Oh, God, there we go. Someone up there? Okay.
Can't move here, Max! You gotta get up there and take him out!
Give me a sec, give me a sec. There you go. That's all the golden gun parts, I think. That's not bad, is it?
Come on, man, get up there, take him out!
Yep, okay.
He's got all the ankles!
Okay, okay, okay. Right. Yep, oh my God, every time I've got my, yep, there you go. He pops up as soon as I'm not looking at him. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna need this, I think. Okay, let's go, let's go. Quickly now, quickly. Is there anyone else? Anyone else up here? Nope. What happened there? Okay. What we got? Ammo added. Nice, nice. Who's shooting at him? Oh, right. Oh, nice gun. Where have you been all my life? Oh, you as well. You've got to die. Why is there an ammo pack here? Oh, no, 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 no. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. I don't want to see Passos die again. It would definitely be my fault this time. All right, last guy. Shit.
Okay, let's find that phone. Make a call. Gotta be a landline in that office, man.
You've got the connection. Prove that you were worth protecting.
I think we'll be all right.
Yeah, at least for a little while.
Let me just call somebody, get a little help, and we'll get out of here. Hey, hey, it's me. Look, we really need to get out of New Jersey.
Come on and shoot me!
Okay. He did ask. Right, I'll go up the right, you go up the left. Sound good? Evidently not. No? Okay, it's me on my own again. Can I abuse the camera angle here, see where they are? Oh, yep, yep, a little bit. All the enemies. Son of a fucking bitch. I cannot fucking trust this guy, can I? Why don't you just kill him? I mean, I don't want it to happen, but come on. Don't be dumb. Kill him. Well, that was a hit. That was a kill. Oh my god.